When are the most people on Earth asleep? This is Arbitraria. I'm Nick. Hi. You probably spent about 8 of the last 24 hours sprawled out unconscious. Every human spends about a third of their time doing this. Most animals do too, but not a lot of sea mammals like whales. They have this thing called unihemispheric sleep, which lets them swim with one side of their brain, but sleep with the other side of their brain. Anyway, if you spend 8 of 24 hours sleeping, that means about one third of humanity will be sleeping at any one time, right? Wrong. See, that would only work if humans were spread equally around the globe, but they're not even close. Does that mean there's some times of the day when more humans are asleep than at other times of the day? Definitely yes. I put together a list of all the regions and all the time zones and put all the populations in the right places. I had to make some assumptions and some decisions, like if you were in a region that was a half past region, like UTC plus 6:30, I just rounded you into another one. India, for example, UTC plus 5:30, I just put it into UTC plus 6. I'm sorry if that offends anyone. I just did it. I also ignored daylight savings time because that is a monster. I also assumed that everyone on Earth goes to sleep at 11 p.m. and gets up at 7 a.m. Not realistic, but it probably averages out. I also factored in shift work. According to labor statistics, about 3% of people work during the graveyard shift. So I doubled that to say 6% of people are probably not sleeping when most other people are. So with that in mind, let's look at the numbers. Let's start at UTC0 and start working our way westward. We have some population there, but as we hit the Atlantic, not much is going on. Until we hit the Americas. Then all of a sudden, we've got quite a bit of population to look at. The prairie region, not as much, the west coast. Then we hit the Pacific, not much going on there. And then, boom, population explosion. China and India have so many people, so much population, it really dwarfs everything else on the rest of the Earth. And it's really going to skew the numbers that we have that we're looking at. Now that we have our numbers, we can find out when the most people are sleeping by figuring out which 8-hour time zone range contains the most population. And then we know at 7 a.m. before you hit that 8-hour range, all those people will be sleeping. That range is here. It's 7 a.m. in UTC plus 9. China and India haven't woken up yet. This is when the most people are asleep. That's 5.7 billion people, or about 75% of the Earth's entire population, all asleep. Think about that. At 5 p.m. Eastern time, or 2 p.m. Pacific, or 10 p.m. London time, 75% of the world is sleeping. If you're in a similar time zone to me, Eastern time, it's almost like we're working humanity's night shift. Over the next few days, think about that when the time comes. You're one of the 1 in 4 humans that's awake in the universe. Which raises the question, when are the most humans awake? The fewest people are asleep at 7 a.m. UTC minus 6. At this time, only about 400 million people are sleeping, which means an incredible 7.1 billion people are awake. That's about 94% of the whole population of the Earth. Here's a chart that'll tell you when the most humans are awake and the most humans asleep at different times in cities around the world, so you can plan accordingly. Click the like button if you like this video. Click subscribe if you'd like to see more content like this from this channel. Until next time. Who doesn't like sleeping? 8 hours a day. Well, maybe 7 hours a day is normal. I don't know. A lot of people are sleeping, that's the thing. It's the main part. People go insane if they don't sleep. They hallucinate. They die. I don't think that many people die. They probably fall asleep. Death is kind of the ultimate falling asleep. It's like you're so tired, you're gonna sleep for the rest of eternity because you're that tired. I don't know.